Now we are back at the pond, and it looks like this when it all welded together, held in place. You have the outlet over there, the inlet is down here, and that's not finalized yet the way that's supposed to look, but we have to put clay inside of it now. I bet it's going to hold water. And I have a little bit clay here, but there is a truck waiting with clay, and now we are starting to put it in nice and easy and gentle so the plastic don't rip. And then when we have enough clay, then we will drive out into it and start to get it all compacted. So that will be the project for today and tomorrow. And hopefully we'll get it done before it starts pouring down with rain. So the pretty little Scania is here with the clay that we need. And he's been home washing it. He's proud of it. For the next 5 minutes, then it's all dirty again. I bet this is going to be some tedious work, but it is what it is. Four truckloads. just put it up on the sides, then the weight of the clay will pull the plastic off the slope. So we gotta go down in the bottom and start from here and then work our way up. Why I am going down in the pond is because I am the heaviest one regarding we want to compact the clay. So when I have enough clay, I will start tracking it in. It's a rough day at work today. It's so hard to see other people work. So we don't get it mixed in with sand or gravel or anything like that, so it's just pure clay. And once in a while I just take a little scoop of what he's been giving me and I just place it carefully over here somewhere. Oh, I see it, a little rock. Today doing all this work. I'm starting to build clay over where he dumps the load so he can back all the way out and into the pond. But I have to build it up from down below and then up the slope, because if we had to dump the load on the plastic on the slope, it will just pull the plastic down in the bottom. So we have to do it like this, but two loads more, I think, then we have filled enough clay in so we can make the truck back all the way up and dump it all into the pond. He's just pulling a rock out of the clay up there.
Det kan
jo læse
op,
og
så er der
et dag. Det er bare i orden. Var det her læs nummer 10?
Det er nummer 10, det her.
Super duper. Alle tiders.
Er det nummer 10, eller
hvad? Ja, det tror jeg, men jeg ved ikke, om det er sandt.
Jeg må indrømme, jeg har ikke sat noget fejl nu, fordi vi får vejvognen ud, så jeg har bare stået på. Jeg skal ikke helt styr, hvor mange jeg
har gjort. Du holder jo godt to læs i timen, ikke?
Jo, det tror jeg. Jo, det er jo rent lidt i stykker, der jo.
Ja, jeg tror, det er fint nok. Hvor var der, var I ved at rende tør for ler derude, eller hvordan?
Nej, jeg tror ikke, der var 500 meter derude eller noget.
Jamen, så får vi da brugt det hele, for vi skal bruge 1000.
Det er sådan, jeg under. Jeg ved ikke, om jeg er med der i det hele,
men jeg ved ikke, det sykker der
lidt.
Ja, vi ser på.
Ja,
vi tager 10 ture
mere, så jo.
Jamen, der er masser af plads, så du
kommer
bare med.
Ja, det kan
Thank you.
remote control compact roller thingy. If it gets too close with the remote to the machine, it stops moving. It's a safety feature. And their toys. First time we let him dump directly into the pond. Hopefully he stays up there and won't fall down here. God succes det der. Du prøver bare igen. I'll say that went okay.